Holy fucking elevator ray. Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but okay, I guess we're going in.
So close.
Okay, kind of a pretty house, but so far, that's creepy as fuck.
Fuck on already.
Ugh!
Nice. God damn it.
Caught myself a big one.
I'm in Benevito's basement, fucking stuck.
Okay. Where are you stuck? Just so I can try to help you.
I'm locked in. The only thing in this room's a fucking typewriter and a bunch of dull parts.
Focus on the one on the table. Thank you.
Dude, I scared myself.
There's a lot you can do with that doll. Just another hint for you.
No, it's a clean ring.
Yeah, well, before you do anything else with that ring, make sure you do everything you can with that doll before you leave the room.
Well, yeah, I checked its eye.
Eye, mouth, one hand, other hand, legs. And then you'll come back to it a couple times. I think that might be. Just do me a favor, let me know when you find the music box. Because I had a lot of trouble with that myself, because there was no hints or nothing.
Okay.
Okay, can I not beat that fucking insignia out of there?
Oh, no, 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 dude. That's not an insignia that comes out. You go back to that, there's a door down that corridor. And
yeah,
you can change the symbols within the door. One has to do with the eye, one has to do with the arm. The insignia is underneath the bandages in her chest.
Man, fucking Resident Evil always throws a goddamn loop for you, don't they?
Yeah, just when you get to the music box, you can
three
put
dots.
you can put the winder in, but don't touch anything on the thing. I have to send you the solution because they don't give you any hints. And I'd rather save you from having the same amount of trouble I did. What the hell am I doing? I'm not paying attention, that's what the hell I'm doing.
How do I get that out of the fucking mouth? Let's see. There's a tool in here.
No. It has to do with the music box I was telling you.
Oh, nice.
I'll help you out, man. I want you to do the same for me, so.
Doors locked from the other side. There's nothing in that cabinet.
Burn.
How many blondes does it take to find a music box?
Look on the inside of the ring.
Got it.
Okay, so it doesn't have anything to do with going back there, okay. Oh, have you left the room yet?
Yeah, I went into the other room, but...
Walk around the table, you'll find a music box that you can put the winding key in. You did get that too, right?
No.
That's in the dummy still.
I haven't gotten a tool to cut the bandages open.
No. There's an insignia for the door under the bandages. There's a winding key and one of the other body parts of the dummy.
Yeah, I have the ring, the insignia key, and then the winding key.
The winding key goes in the music box, but then you have to solve a puzzle. Let me give you the solution to that.
Mr. Nilsson has confessed to killing 15 men over a period of 5 years.
You want me to send it to your regular Facebook?
Sure. Question is, how do I fucking get to the music box, is what I'm saying.
When you leave the hall, okay, when you leave the door and you start going down the hall, one of the doors in the hallway budges out. You can walk up to it and push it back in, and it's in that room. It looks like a storage room.
Ah, yes, yes. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Oh my god. 052911 052911 052911 052911.
Oh, I didn't know that's what you meant. When I asked if you left the room, that's what I thought
five,
you
were. 529 11.
And right, I will.
Yeah, I was confused. I thought you said you had already left the room.
I thought you meant that side room.
No.
Okay.
A good deal. If I say so myself.
Alright, now let's find the way out of here. Looks like I should be able to climb that, damn.
Oh,
Am I gonna have to restart the fucking puzzle?
No, why?
Because I fucked it up. You know, I can't get it to work right, even though I'm following the guide. Is there a way to reset it?
Yeah, just hit go in your hit start, hit continue, and it'll bring you back to where you just exited that one room. Yeah. And it'll restart you right after you just unlocked the door.
And death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Look after that one. Jesus Christ, that was nasty.
The exit's up ahead.
Okay. I took the film out of the doll's mouth.
You'll find a film room. Room that has like a projector in it, a projection screen.
That must be down in the hallway then. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, really? Okay, so two should go with one. Wait a minute. Is this a puzzle?
Yes. And there's a piece of paper that kind of gives you hints to the solution.
power happy man, Rose's best friend, full wide world.
Okay, I'm missing something.
Okay, so the bestest friend in the whole wide world is number one. She really likes this fairy tale.
No, it's the teddy bear. Or the stuffed animal.
That's what I did. I put that number okay. One.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Fairy tale, the most important thing in the world to us is the baby, so that is correct. No, yep, there it is. Okay, that was fucked. Go down. Oh, some scissors. Where? Okay, is there anything back here? This dude, dolls creep me out.
I'm trying to think of where the scissors were.
Examine the phone?
You can examine the phone and then walk away from it and it'll ring.
And then I pick it up. Okay, do what?
Practically right in front of my fucking face. Jesus.
Don't you love that?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got to fight. I'll give you that even. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get caught. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
It is, buddy.
That's not fucking demonic or nothing. I don't even want to know what the fuck that noise was behind me.
Remember when Freddy Krueger turned into the fucking snake in Nightmare on Elm Street Part 3?
Yeah.
Imagine that snake, but with a giant baby head that can open its mouth wide like the fucking Predator.
No, that's just slightly terrifying.
Man, I've been enjoying this game, dude. It's a little frustrating here and there, honestly, man. Fucking right, I'm saving.
So I just got eaten by a fucking baby snake.
They ate you?
Yeah.
I didn't have that experience. I thought it just chased you. Unlovely.
Oh, fuck. Well, I just got eaten again. I must be going the wrong way.
Remember where you cut the bandages to crawl?
Yeah.
When you run from them, go back that way and go back through that thing.
The little hole?
Yeah.
I tried to do that and it didn't let me. That's weird. Okay, yeah. Come on, demonic baby.
Got another chance of getting his weapon.
Okay, demonic baby worm is gone for some reason. Relief of child, now I'm in the kitchen. Give me a knife! Give me something! Or don't, that works too. Hide? Why do I need to hide?
At one point, you're either going to want to hide under a bed or in a locker when it starts chasing you. Didn't fucking work.
So it doesn't go away, does it?
Not until, get out.
Okay, so I go back to that fuse box.
Yeah.
That I unlocked, yeah. Put the fuse in here.
First, go back to.
Oh, God. God damn it, it just fucking ate me again. So do I hide behind that the fucking desk?
You can hide behind the desk, under a bed, or in the locker. That wasn't terrifying. Fuck you, you little dull bitch. We're seriously playing a goddamn game of hide and seek. Yep. Very deadly.
Ah.
My apologies. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh, and then my guns just magically appear back in my inventory.
Yeah, you get them back.
Shit, what up?
What? 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 What?